Hi, my name is Dan Welch, and I'm a member here at the church. I came to Grand Parkway Baptist Church in probably 2012. I like the church assembly. I like a smaller church assembly as opposed to the larger ones. So I felt this was a very interesting church, and the leaders at the church were very good, so I stuck with it, and I've been here for 12 or 13 years. I was raised Baptist at 12 years old. I went to a summer camp and accepted Christ into my life. After that, life was kind of a fast blur with work and school, and I was kind of skipping through life, as Neil calls it. And when I retired, I started having more thoughts about my religion, my commitment towards religion and the Lord. But then the last couple of years, I realized that I haven't ever been baptized, and I'm looking forward to it. I think that nowadays, as people get older, I think we think more. We have more time to think about the right things as opposed to the busy things that keep us occupied in our life. So I believe Jesus Christ is God's Son, and God raised him from the grave.